Sara, now that you're an expert at the harmonica, I'm going to ask you to play a solo in this next song.
Hey!
Make it easy, it's halfway through the song, you don't know where to start because you'll hear me make this noise. Go! Like that.
Hey!
And you're gonna know when to stop either.
Hey!
Because you're so tuned into the world of rock and roll that you're gonna know in your heart that the time for solos is over. Or you're gonna hear me make this noise. Stop! Like that. And in between those two events, you are the Nina Simone of the mouth organ. And are you guys going to give a round of applause for the moment comes?
Yeah!
I wrote this song about my friend Dan. It's called Dancer and goes like this.
Me and my friend Dan are going to get some beers and then we're going to go down to the market and pick the band. We'll bust out in the sun, bring a guitar and play some songs for my friends. And if we're allowed to share, what might be the last weekend of the summer? The September's getting colder as it goes. We haven't done enough of this simple kind of stuff. This year it's clear we're getting older, this shows. Work weeks make us weary now, and school is an instant memory, and it's easy to ask questions of ourselves. Where it is we're going now, and what we'll have to show for all these sunny days, shut up on the shelves. Expectations of our ultimate directions for the stations that we should have reached by now.
When nothing's really wrong, and then we smile when we're asked, and we say that we're fine. Drifting through our middle days, and we're creeping into middle age, setting in our ways, but now it's time to sign. That's time to draw a line. Sound and ask what's more important than days like today. To get some beers, will your friends and meet us? Say awesome.